Residents and businesses rely on electricity every day. Electricity is something that we're so used to having that we really only notice when it goes away. A quick power outage may interrupt your lights, TV, or computer at home or work. Longer outages can be more troublesome, as residential homes lose the ability to cool or heat their homes and refrigerate food. Most businesses cannot operate without electricity, and they lose revenue from idle workers and not producing goods and services. There are many issues that can cause an outage, Mother Nature being the usual suspect: storms, trees, and wildlife. Many electric distribution utilities collect data when there is a power outage. The common method for measuring grid reliability is using the standards developed by the Institute of Electrical and Electronics Engineers, IEEE. EIA, or the U.S. Energy Information Administration, assembles data from all utilities which calculate these metrics. EIA also inquires whether or not IEEE standards are being followed. Two main data values are collected by EIA: SAIDI, the System Average Interruption Frequency Index, and SAIDI, the System Average Interruption Duration Index. The SAIDI and SAIDI collected are yearly summed values of all non-momentary outages. For utilities that use IEEE standards, non-momentary is defined by any outage lasting more than 5 minutes. Suppose in a small grid of 10 people, a tree falls on a power line and causes 4 people to lose power for 90 minutes. SAIDI of an event is calculated by the number of customers affected divided by the number of customers in the system, or the percent of customers affected. In this instance, 4 customers were affected, 10 customers total, and we get a value of 0.4, or a 0.400 SAIDI value. SAIDI of an event is calculated by the minutes of power out times the number of customers affected divided by the number of customers in the system. It can also be described by the minutes of power out times the SAIDI of an event. Using this formula with the same scenario, we have 90 minutes times 4 customers affected divided by 10 customers total equals 36 minutes, or 36 SAIDI minutes for the event. So the average person lost power 0.4 times, only 4 out of 10 were affected. The average person lost power for 36 minutes. 4 people lost power for 90 minutes, 6 people did not lose power. A value not collected but can be derived from SAIDI and SAIDI is CAIDI, the Customer Average Interruption Duration Index. The CAIDI of an event is the total number of minutes the power is out, but can also be calculated by SAIDI divided by SAIDI. At the end of the year, add all the SAIDI values together to get the yearly SAIDI. Do the same for SAIDI. In this example, you can see that the average person on the grid lost power for 279 minutes total, about 4 hours for the year 2016, in 3.5 outages. The average duration of each outage was 80 minutes. There are 3 different ways SAIDI and SAIDI can be calculated: with major events, without major events, and minus loss of supply. If a utility calculates by any of these ways, they provide that data to EIA. With major events includes all non-momentary outages. That is everything included, and includes everything from big storms to pesky wildlife. Without major events allows utilities to remove some of the outages to give a better picture of normal operations. Any utility using IEEE standards uses a complicated formula to determine whether or not it was a major event day. Reporting the same SAIDI and SAIDI values for with and without major events means that there were no major events for the year. The last option of reporting is minus loss of supply, and this option is only available to utilities that report using IEEE. This value filters out outage events that are caused by high voltage transmission lines not being able to supply power. If there are power outages due to loss of supply, this metric will be different than SAIDI and SAIDI with major event days. We are thankful to live in a country that has access to electricity at our fingertips almost all the time. It's so necessary and reliable that we get irritated and inconvenienced when it goes out. When power does come back on, you can look at EIA data for an indication of how reliable your distribution utility is. We hope that all utilities eventually report their data by IEEE standards. While you probably cannot change your utility, at least their reliability metrics will be comparable.